Jeg har kommet meg tilbake til London, nærmere bestemt til Sør-Øst-London, og i dag så skal jeg besøke Crystal Palace. En klubb jeg ikke vet sånn alt for mye om, og det har ikke akkurat flommet over av meldinger fra dere der hjemme om at jeg burde støtte Palace. Men jeg har fått kontakt med klubben, og de skal slippe meg inn, og så skal jeg få snakke med en gammel legende som heter Mark Bright. Så jeg tror det blir veldig hyggelig.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
Welcome to... Don't be the first to let go.
Thank you
Welcome
so much
Sellers
for meeting
Park.
Me. Thank you.
This is Mark Bright, and that's a lovely goal.
A little something for you.
Really? Oh! Yes! Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
I can feel you're going to choose Crystal Palace. I can just feel it. There you go.
Yeah?
Oh, it just suits you. I mean, this is it. You're Palace already.
I can feel it. Okay.
So here we have it. Crystal Palace Football Club.
It has a nice feel to it.
Yeah, it's an old stadium, as you can
see.
It's not like the new ones. You've visited all the stadiums. It's not your Man United, it's not your Man City, your Arsenal, Chelsea. They're very different clubs. But I would say that most clubs experience in a lifetime what we experience in one season. The ups and downs and the emotions at this football club, I can tell you, there's no Palace fan could say any season's boring, ever.
Veldig spennende, da.
You can sit where the manager sits.
Ooh.
And this is where I sit. And then we'll shout, come on!
Come on, you lads!
Push up! So, have you ever been into football?
Yes, I have. I've seen a lot.
You used to play when you were younger?
Yeah. My dad was always, he was a Leeds supporter.
Mm.
Yeah.
Leeds?
And I never felt like I needed to choose a team. But then I met my boyfriend, who's a really big Spurs fan.
Spurs?
It only gets worse. And I got to see the passion firsthand. I mean, see it every day. And I really want to have the same.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's your best memory the past few years?
The past few years? There's been some great memories. I mean, we were... I think it was 3-3 against Liverpool, and we pulled it back to 3-3. Mm. And it was like, that night, the place was absolutely jumping. That was an amazing night, it really was.
Yeah. At my age?
Yes.
Choosing a team?
Yes.
What should I look for?
I think it's most important you go with your gut feeling. You know, I think it is difficult to choose a team, but you go to somewhere, it's like, this is it, I've got a feel for it. I can see myself being here. Mm. And I think the colour suits you. Red and blue, just
Thank
suits you.
You
with the blonde hair. and just somewhere you feel that you can feel at home.
Yeah.
Obviously, you will get some tickets off me if you decide to come here. There's no problem
My
about
God.
That. Especially
Thank
the big
you.
Games.
Especially the big games. That's
when we
perfect.
Play Spurs at home and
yeah.
then you can sit over here and then wave to your boyfriend over there. yeah.
Yes.
Come on, then.
Lukter det faktisk
The referee's room.
90 år med mannesvett, altså.
This is the home dressing room.
This is my spot.
This is your spot, yeah, number 10. Come on, let's do it today. Let's beat Spurs.
Let's do
or
it.
Or Liverpool. yeah, you're going to be fine here, don't worry. Well, Helena,
yeah.
I hope you've enjoyed your tour of Crystal Palace and I've convinced you to become a Palace fan.
Thank you for meeting me.
See you soon.
See you soon, maybe. Og... Altså, jeg sa vi skulle dratt hjem i går, fordi dette her blir... Det var så... Herregud, jeg følte meg liksom hjemme. Jeg tenkte jo egentlig at disse siste klubbene skulle være litt sånn... Ja, bare få de og bli ferdig med de, men nå kommer de fra sidelinjen her, og... Dette blir i hvert fall ikke noe rettere.